He was a popular singer of soul, blues, and funk. He used to call himself the world's oldest teenager because even when he was an old man, he still liked to act silly and have